And it's time to go down to the dugout. Bobby Broyles is with the man who homered for Northeastern in the eighth.
Thanks a lot, gentlemen, down here with Ian Farrad. Ian, your two-run shot in the top of the eighth ended up being basically the game winner as you guys went by two. Just take us through that at bat.
Yeah, I mean, I was looking for a pitch I could handle, and I got one middle, and I put a good swing on it. Good thing happened, so.
So, having to start today in the loser's bracket, what was the message to the team? What were you guys talking about, you know, after yesterday's tough loss?
I mean, we played really hard yesterday, and we kind of just talked about surviving in advance and just get to the next game, do whatever you can to win that game, and we did that today, so.
You guys have been very patient at the plate and also have been hitting with power in the first two games of this tournament. Do you see this team starting to build some momentum, especially at the plate, as this tournament continues to move on?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I think we're starting to look pretty good at the plate. Hopefully we can continue to put at-bats together and score runs.
All right, Ian, you go celebrate with your team. Congratulations, Coach. What was the message to your team yesterday, especially after that tough loss against UNCW as you guys came into today?
Yeah, I mean, the message was, you know, I was proud of them. I mean, it was a tough game. They fought hard. They battled hard. They played under stress and battled back from three times, being down three different times, and came back. And you know, UNCW is the defending champs for a reason. They're so tough. Every time we play them, it seems to be a tight game. But I was just proud of the way the guys competed. You laid it all in line. It didn't go our way, but they fought hard.
Ian with the two-run homer. Just talk about his at-bat and what he's meant to this team all year long.
He's such a good hitter. He can hit the right field, center field, left field. He can leave the yard all over the place. He can hit with two strikes. He doesn't get fazed by situations. Robertson's awesome. He pitched at our place a couple weeks ago for six innings. We couldn't score on him. Those are the first runs we scored on him all year. So Ian's clutch. He's a big-time hitter. He's one of the better hitters in the conference. And, you know, we were lucky to have him up in that situation.
Coach, as you guys move on in this tournament, you guys advanced very far last year, obviously make it to the championship game. What can you build from that experience last year as you guys continue to advance here?
Yeah, you start with every cliche in the book, win and survive, take it one game at a time, everything, it's all true. You know, why not us, all those different things. So we took care of business here today, get some rest, come back tomorrow, and it's all hands on deck on the mound and all our position players. We played great defense today. We just got to go out and focus on tomorrow's first game, whoever we're playing, and play loose. That's all.
All right, Coach, congratulations. Go enjoy this one. We'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you.
All right.